Hello everyone. Okay, today I'm going to show you how to use Tugon in jQuery. Okay? Okay. Now you have to see me. For example, I use Dew. Example tree to go. Okay. Is a new class. So here, new class. Content. Text. A graph. jQuery. Click. Okay. Right now, just want to say add. This one, case we all, for example, we all, and we all final. So we have we all. Now I just want to test run. You can see I would like to, when I click on it and then slide down subtitle, and then when I click to go again and then slide up, I mean high and show. Yeah, okay. Okay, now we now I could add new. I say JS JavaScript .js. And we need to link. Just want to link script S or C F script. Sorry, JS slash script dot JS. Okay. Now we. You get to work down, then I just jQuery document ready function. Okay. And then jQuery. So the big letter jQuery. And I would like to hide this one, right? I need to hide this one class. Okay. Content tag. Dot content tag. Dot hide. Yeah, as you can. That's it. You see? Hi, but don't show anything because we don't have not yet to add jQuery and class this one example to go ea to go and I copy that one and then when you click on A3 dot click function. Okay. Function. Yeah. And then jQuery this make and then so class contain tag dot slide to God. Yeah. Okay, and that's it. Click on this, and you can see. Click on it again, go back, show and hide. That's what.